solicit for the sound effect. You're all going, that's what happened to his hair. Right? If you go home tonight and you're trying that trick and you're whacking yourself in the head and the sound of water dripping isn't coming out, it's because you're not hitting yourself hard enough, okay? I got a great trick, though, I'd like to wrap up with. It's a soccer ball trick that I think you guys really like. Now I got to grab the... Uh-oh, where's it? There it is. There's the soccer ball. Now I'm going to juggle the two silver handled clubs in the soccer ball, and then I'm going to toss the soccer ball up and catch it on one of the clubs. Very hard trick. That's it. I get two people clapping and saying, it's not a soccer ball, it's a basketball. It's not a soccer ball, it's a basketball. Is he stupid? Doesn't he know the difference? It's not a soccer ball, it's a basketball. You people piss me off. You know what? You want a basketball? I brought a basketball. I got a basketball right here, right there. It's a 12-pound basketball. Now, it doesn't bounce very well because somebody poked holes in it. But you know what? If you go up to dunk, you can stick your fingers in the holes. Make it easier to dunk my backboard. It's totally trash. But okay, I need something to juggle with this. So how about if I juggle one of these? Because I happen to have one, right? And I was reading in a juggling magazine, they said if you want to impress your audience, what you should do is you should juggle something that everybody has at home. And so I brought something all of you probably have maybe in your kitchen or... Because you never know when an invading horde of Mongols is going to try to steal your salad shooter. You want to have one of these handy. So that's a 7.5-pound battle axe, a 2.5-pound knife, and a 12-pound basketball for a combined weight of 57 pounds. Unless you do math. Oh, they were worried that I might injure the stage if I dropped any of these things. They were really worried about that. So if I could get a volunteer to lay down right here to make a protective barrier... These are crappy seats. Did they tell you that when you came in? All right, so here we go. I'm going to toss the axe, and I'm going to toss the basketball, then the knife, and we'll see what happens. Here we go. It's harder than it looks. Thank you, Bremerton.